guys, I'm Palak and welcome back to my channel. Today we are in the city of Bath, which happens to be one of the world's UNESCO heritage sites in the UK, and it is located in the valley of River Avon. This beautiful city goes back to the era of Romans, where the Romans built baths here, so it is very famous for its Roman built baths, spa and the Georgian architecture. I will be taking you around the city over this weekend, so yes, let's just begin our trip and let's get started. So we started our journey with the National Express bus service, which runs from the London Victoria Court station. It took us about 3 hours to reach the city of Bath. We passed the beautiful UK countryside and arrived to the city. If you're somebody who wants to travel by train, you can do that as well. There are train services running from London to Bath Spa, which is the station there. And I will mention all the important links in the description bar below, so don't forget to check it out. So we reached our destination at 1 p.m. and headed straight towards our hostel. We are staying at the backpackers hostel this time, and I would really recommend trying out the youth hostel option, especially when you are backpacking. After keeping our bags and grabbing a quick lunch, we headed straight towards the Roman baths. I would recommend that you book your tickets online well in advance and book a slot for your visit, and that way it will be very easy and cheap as well. So our first stop for today is the Roman baths itself, and if you are somebody who is interested in a lot of history and would want to know more about how Romans ended up discovering the sacred water, as they call it, which is nothing but the hot water spring, then you have to check out this place for sure. The water is at a temperature of 46 degrees Celsius, you guys, and it is full of a lot of minerals, and we will end up tasting it in the pump room as well. This tour includes an audio guide, and it also includes a visit to the fascinating museum displaying artifacts discovered on the site. Do check this place out on my list. This is number one and a must visit if you are in Roman baths. After that, we headed towards the city center and marketplace to explore a bit. Do not forget to carry your umbrellas when you are in UK, guys, because it can rain anytime, any season.
So guys, we are at one of the most beautiful attractions in the city of Bath. It's called the Pultney Bridge. As you can see, the water is so beautiful, and we just walked down that road and we took the bridge there, and then we have come down to this beautiful little place. It's so chilly out here. I'm freezing from the water.
And then we had some very delicious street food and called it a day.
Day 2 of our trip, and what better than exploring the city with the help of free walking tours. We just had our breakfast, and in about 1 hour we'll be heading for a walking tour to get to know the city better and to get to know the famous landmarks. So yes, join me and let me take you there.
I recommend these free walking tours for sure. If you are in Bath, I would not miss it for the world.
Symbol of an antagonism with the Catholic faith, desperate for...
Our first stop was the Bath's Abbey Church, which is hard to miss because of its great architecture and obviously a lot of history that comes from the tour guide. No tour of the city is complete without a stop at the Royal Crescent. It is a marvel of Georgian architecture. We covered a lot of buildings of historic importance, right from the King's House to the hospitals, the theatre facilities, and obviously the Jane Austen Centre as well, because for most of her novels, Jane Austen has referred to Bath City, and obviously that had to be one of the stops. After the interesting walking tours, we had to go to have lunch, and what place better than the Sally Lunn's Bun House, which is the oldest in Bath, and you have to try these out. People come here from all over the world, and these buns are not exactly buns, but they are a combination of bread, cake and buns all together in one. So yes, we ordered a savory bun and a sweet bun all at once, and I was totally in love with them. You should definitely give it a try. And the last destination for today was the Therme Bath Spa. Don't be disappointed if you cannot take a dip in the Holy Roman waters, because this is the place where you can do so. You can buy the tickets online or you can also buy it on the spot. It just gets a little crowded on the weekends, so you just have to keep that in mind. I think I was super happy after the entire 2-hour session and I absolutely give it a big fat thumbs up. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I hope you liked our city tour to City of Bath, and I would recommend you guys, if you want to go for a weekend trip, then combine it with Stonehenge or Cotswold, which is a very beautiful place very close to the City of Bath, and you'll be all good and all sorted. So yes, see you soon in my next video. Till then, stay happy. Bye bye.